What you need to know is that salvation is by faith, and faith alone in Jesus Christ. And faith alone in Jesus Christ is preceded and followed by repentance. I want to tell you something. We're going to go into Scripture, and I want you to look at it as it really is. A turning away from sin, a hatred for the things that God hates, and a love for the things that God loves. A growing in holiness and a desire not to be like the world, but to be like Jesus Christ. I don't know why you're clapping. I'm talking about you.
Peace is the King of Hearts.